In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this realistic render image within minutes, and compare different world node setups. This render image was rendered by Blender's built-in forest.exr/HDRI file in the world node like this. Here are the color management settings that I use for my tutorial videos. There is a link in the description below for that setup video. For outdoor scenes, HDRI or sky texture backgrounds work great. I'll compare the images shortly. This render image was rendered by only using Blender's background world node. The scene's world node looks like this, and the color was changed to white, and its strength was increased to 2 to brighten up the scene. Although this scene's color management is using a highly concentrated Filmic setting with sRGB curves, the result doesn't look as good as the previous one. This is why it's so important to set up the right world node to present our best results to the world. Lastly, this image was rendered by using Blender's sky texture with the Filmic settings. The world node looks like this. Sky texture is the one I use the most in my tutorial, due to its realistic shadow and lights, but it may not be the best one for all scenes. For example, this light would not look the best if we were to use it for indoor or product scenes. Let's compare all three types. This is the default lighting with color changed with increased strength. This is the HDRI. This is the sky texture. I'll show you how quickly the scene was constructed. I'll put the existing meshes into a new collection and hide them for now. Let's import an OBJ file. I'll share the link along with its PBR image files. S to scale, and R to rotate. Let's create a plane. Tab, to go to edit mode, right-click and S, to subdivide it 100 times like this. Select the main node, and press Ctrl, Shift, and T, together to add the PBR texture images. To use the Ctrl, Shift, T feature, we need to activate an add-on called the Node Wrangler. Let's add the PBR images for the plane as well. Lastly, I'll add the Displace modifier to the plane. That's how the scene was constructed. Other than that, I have turned off use nodes under compositing and used 32 samples to render the scene. Before rendering, please preview all three world node setups to find the best environment lighting to give more realism to the scene. For this scene, my pick is this HDRI world node setup, but everyone will always have different opinions. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.